Hey guys, how are you? It's Lindy and welcome to a new video! I'm so excited because today I'm going to dye my hair again! Hair dyeing, hair dyeing, dyeing my hair. I'm excited, gonna regret it, but I don't care. I've been blonde for way too long, okay? I need to have a crazy color in my hair. So that is what I'm going to do today! And the color that I'm going to dye my hair today is green! Look, the thing is, I know how hard green is to get out of your hair, but I've been wanting to dye my hair green for so long now. So guess what? I'm just going to do it, okay? Maybe I'm going to regret it, and maybe I won't. We'll just have to wait and see what's gonna happen. So the colors that I have right here are the crazy color lime twist hair dye, crazy color canary yellow, adore electric lime, there's like a teeny tiny bit left in here, and also the lunar tides aurora green. So I think I'm just going to like mix all these up to create a beautiful green shade. And then I'm going to put it in my hair. I'm actually so excited. New year, new hair, new me. But before I'm going to dye my hair green, I just quickly want to talk about today's sponsor. Today's video is kindly sponsored by Function of Beauty, which I am super excited about because they sell 100% customizable hair care that is vegan, cruelty-free, and don't have any parabens, sulfates, GMOs, or toxins in them. All you need to do is go onto the website where you can fill in a 2-minute quiz outlining your hair type, hair goals, and you can also choose the color and the fragrance of your products. And the hair goals that I choose are deep condition, anti-frizz, hydrate, split ends, and color protection, because we all know that I use a lot of damaging and drying products on my hair. So I wanted to make sure that my shampoo and conditioner is going to like take care of my hair while I ruin it with different products. And I also went for the peach and mandarin scent, and oh my god, it honestly smells so good. It smells amazing, oh my god. And I had no idea what a big difference like a good shampoo and conditioner can actually make on your hair, because my hair feels like way softer. It also feels like way lighter and it smells amazing, which is also new for me because normally I stink. And your products also come with like little pump, which honestly is so useful because you use way less product than you would use with like one of those squeeze bottles. Because I've been using these for I think 3 or 4 months now, and I'm not even halfway through. And they are now available in the US, in Europe, in New Zealand, in Australia, in Canada, and more as well. So click the link in my description box down below to get 20% off your purchase. Yes! Okay, let's start mixing some hair dyes. Like, I'm not entirely sure what color I wanna get. I know I kinda wanna have like a green, yellowish color. So I'm just going to add some dye in my mixing bowl. Actually, this is a pretty cool color. Maybe I just have to like match it to this bowl and then put it in my hair. So yeah, let me get my lime twist in there. And then I'm just going to add some canary yellow and some of the aurora green as well. I don't know, I'm just doing whatever right now. Let me mix it up! Mixy, 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 lo, 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 lo. Okay, I got my color. I got this. It looks pretty though, but it wasn't really the color that I had in mind. But I'm just going to put it on my hair anyways. I don't know, is it? I don't know. I'm just going to do it. Whatever, I'm just going to do it. I don't care. Let me section my hair off a little bit before I start, it's easier. Okay. Let's go. Billie Eilish. Oh shit. Oh shit. La 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 la. It is a pretty color though, right? It is very bright though. I don't think it's very winter appropriate, but it looks cool so far. I hope it's gonna stay cool as well. I'm going to try to make my hair color as even as possible, but knowing me, that's probably not going to happen. I don't know, I always have like super uneven hair. Which is probably because I bleach it way too much. I'm going to try and make it pretty this time. Pretty. Oh no. My beautiful blonde hair. Bye. Just did a bad thing. I regret the thing I did. I also feel like it's turning out way brighter than I actually wanted. Oh shit. This is so bright. Oh god. This is way brighter than I was planning on having. I quickly did the back of my hair because that's always very difficult to do without a mirror. So yeah, I got my hair dye in my hair. My hair is looking like green noodles right now. I don't think hair is supposed to look like this. Coming through. My entire face is covered in hair dye. As always. Ugh. Ugh. I should have probably like dyed my hair green around Christmas time. Oh man, this is a missed opportunity. Maybe next year. I don't know. I got the dye in my hair. As you can see, I mean, we've done this so many times by now. We all know what's going to happen. Guess I'm going to let this sit in my hair. And then I'm going to be back. And I'm going to show you guys the end result. Honestly, I actually kind of like it already. It's not really the color that I was going for, like I just said. But I guess it's cute, right? Or not? I don't know. So yeah. Okay. I don't know what to do. It's Sunday, okay? Like, my brain is not working today. But yeah. See you guys later, alligator! Pablo, say hi. Hey! Do you like my new hair? Oh shit, I got my new hair color. Oh my god. Look how bright and intense it is. But also, I actually really love it. I am aware that the neon trend is already over, but I don't care, okay? I like my hair like this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. The only thing that needs to happen now is that these annoying little layers need to grow out because they annoy the living shit out of me. I just want my hair to be like one even length. But other than that, my hair is amazing. I actually really love it. So you can all stop telling me that I need to shave my head right now. I mean, I don't know what it is, but you all want me to shave my hair off so badly. I get it on literally every video that I post, I get comments that I need to shave my hair again. And I don't know why. Even in my previous video, where I showed you guys how healthy my hair was again, everybody told me to shave it off. I'm not going to shave it off, okay? I've been there, done that. I mean, I'm literally still growing my hair out right now. So no, I'm not going to shave it. I like my hair, okay? You can stop. Stop telling me I need to shave it, okay? Stop being such a bad influence on me. I'm already a bad influence on myself. But yeah, guys and girls and everyone in between, this was today's video. I am so happy with this hair color. I mean, it does make me look like way more ghostly than I normally look, which I didn't think was possible. But other than that, I like it. So, exciting stuff. So yeah, guys, if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, please don't forget to follow me on my Instagram. And also, I'm making content on TikTok right now. Look, everybody's doing it, okay? So I figured that I'm just going to do it as well. So, follow me on TikTok. My name is Crystal.Lindy. Because Crystal Lindy was already taken. Follow me on my Instagram. Follow me on TikTok. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm actually saying that. And please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. That'd be sick. That'd be lit. And also, of course, a big thank you to Functional Beauty for sponsoring this video. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.